Good afternoon, coach. Your first game in charge as interim head coach. We saw a spirited side. We saw a side that was pressing the ball more and, you know, putting the opposition back a little bit more. Obviously, you mentioned there were positives to take, but are you being hard on the boys? Are you expecting more from them?
It's not an easy situation for the boys. You know, we played 2 days back and now again, not even 48 hours and we'll be playing the next game tomorrow. We had a very light training session today. Yeah, I have to understand the situation, what players are going through, you know. So right now, yes, the only focus is to be more compact and try not to concede goals. And in the second half, the way we played and created so many scoring opportunities. So today we are working on finishing part. So let's hope that helps us.
Could you mention that Northeast United are a team that fights back? And often we've seen with the Bengaluru FC reserve teams in the past, under your tutelage, they've gone on to score a goal and not sit back and try to go for the second one. Is that your message to the team?
Of course. We won't be sitting back. You know, we want to play more attacking football, you know, the way we played against East Bengal in the second half. That's the message to all the players. And then after losing the ball, how we maintain the shape. So we worked on that. Let's hope it helps us. And Northeast being a team who also loves to play attacking football and love to have high pressing. So I'm sure we might get more openings.
Coach, we saw a couple of youngsters in the starting 11 and obviously a couple of them came off the bench. How happy are you with their performance?
I was really happy the way Amai and Parag was playing. Parag was really doing well and I was so happy that the way he was performing. But I was equally sad when he got that injury. And then Amai came in and he was really doing well and few passes he made some quality passes which really helped our team creating those scoring opportunities. Even though we were not able to score, but yes, those movements are very important where that will build up his confidence to play future games.
Can you give us an update on the injuries to Parag and Amai?
I've been discussing with team doctors. Parag, yeah, we'll take a late call on both of them. We need to see how they are adjusting with the treatment.
My last question, coach. The fans obviously had a positive response to the last game. Do you have a message to them after the way they've seen you play? They were obviously very impressed with the way the team responded to you on the sideline.
I would like to tell the fans, you know, keep supporting. My only thing was I'm really not looking at all the posts and all because I don't want to see any negative things and, you know, go down on my confidence. So right now I'm not been reading much posts and all. So it's just that I would just but there were few which I read, like they were they're always with me and that was a good sign, and I'm sure they keep supporting me throughout this season, and let's hope for a better result now.
Thank you for speaking to us, coach. Good luck for tomorrow.
Thank you.